And that puck has just slid about a foot wide of the net there.
Sabres win the draw, scores! Rasmus Dahlin lets it go, and that might have hit something as it fluttered up and over Merzlikins, and this game is tied.
Merzlikins, he challenged this right off the hop to the referee, wondering how it went in, and everybody's still looking to see how it went in. You see Dahlin back at the bench, taking a quick look. Thompson off the draw. Well, give and go right there with Dahlin. He just turns and fires. And I'm wondering if their question went off Thompson's high stick in front. Maybe that's the only thing that could be. I don't think it did.
No, I mean, the shaft is up there, but I agree with you. Yeah. I don't think it touched it.
So Dahlin, he's going to get this goal to tie this hockey game up. It's going to be his eighth goal of the year.